There is no way we can manage this lamp. The 28,000 plants deliberately introduced to feed stock or decorate gardens, or accidentally established, nearly 3,000 have become naturalized, and some of these would take over our world if left to themselves. Our rainforest remnants would be choked by rubber vine, our woodlands by blackberry lantana. Native grasslands and pasture would become empires of Chilean needlegrass and parthenium. Our dunes would sink beneath bitterbush and bone seed. Mimosa and parkinsonia would strangle our wetlands, and salvinia and kabomba would infest our waterways. There is no way we cannot manage this land.